As Citrine moves her hand closer to the blue light, it spreads silently over the entire wall and glows brightly. After a while, the blinding brightness fades slightly and the wall disappears. There's a ladder. Where are we? What do we have? Mage school. Ooh! I'll be able to train myself. There's probably nobody down there. Maybe they are. Maybe they're in hiding. Chiseled into the marble slab, Nalven's School of Magic. That's almost like Nelvin, only we have Nalven. Below that, someone has added in chalk, magic breaks the ice at parties. I'm sure it does. Well, we're definitely going to be checking that out. There's a ladder down. Alright, so does this sign say the same thing? Let's come back to this. We've seen almost everything here. We still have to check out whatever's this way. So let's go to city gates. I mean, we can go back easily. The sun is coming up. We've explored this place all night. We can go in there. Cactus Inn. Accommodation, only 20 gold pieces per person. Proprietor, Carl Actus. Get it? Cactus. So there's an open area and there's a door. Okay, desolate and empty there. Where does this go? Tavern. Okay, we're in a little back area. Is this like some kind of garden or something? Explore everything here. There's another door. Can I walk through that? Yeah. And empty. Mage school. Can we go down? We can. Cool. Interesting song. I like it. Nelvin's Magic School. Next to that door hangs a large brass sign. Training in magic spells, 25 gold pieces per course. We need that. You guys are here! Welcome! Do you want to get better at using magic? Hell yeah, do I. Okay, so I'm using my points, finally. 125 gold pieces. So let me look at what I'm at. I have training points. I have 13 more. Yeah, I couldn't train my attack up anymore. I could have done my parry, but that's only if you're defending, I'm pretty sure. So my read magic is pretty good, 73%. So really, I'm just putting everything into use magic as I can. Because it's pretty important. So I'm going to take the rest of my training points. I'm glad I saved some money. $325 gold. Nice. I'm pretty happy about that. So funny, these people don't have anything to say. We can't ask them about the town and stuff. Maybe there'll be somebody else we can ask. So my use magic is now 45%. We need to get that higher still. Now, Nelvin, actually, can also train here. His use magic is 62% and his read magic is 37%. Much as I hate to admit it, I can save scum with the read magic because I don't really... I bypass that mechanic. I bypass that mechanic in Baldur's Gate and Amberstar, and I'll be bypassing that mechanic in Ambermoon. I've actually already done so a couple times. So, I say get his use magic up. He has 69 training points. Good God, really? Well, let's come back because training and reading magic spells, 25 gold pieces per course. Welcome, do you want to get better at reading spell scrolls? Yes, but it's secondary too. How much money do we have? Well, I don't know how much money we have altogether. $3,000. We have like 6,000 gold. Let's just look around a little though. It's a person! Don't run away from us, person. An old man with a long beard and a blue magician's robe speaks to you. Welcome to the School of Magicians. My name is Nalven, and I am the master of this school. Curiously, no pupils have arrived at all in recent weeks. Do you know why that could be? These people never leave their school, do they? I only come into town occasionally, so I don't know what is happening. But anyway, now you are here. If you want to increase your magic skills, please go to one of the practice rooms. If you are looking for magic scrolls, you will find them in the library. Why, thank you. I can't get a description of him. There's stairs down, too, somewhere. Books here or something? Welcome! Do you want to extend your knowledge of magical spells? Which of my fine articles would you like to examine more closely? So these are spells we know. Magical arrows, lame, poison, petrify, cause disease, cause aging, irritate, sleep, fear, mudsling, rockfall, earthslide. Some of these we're very familiar with. Earthquake, Wind Devil, Wind Howler, and Thunderbolt. I like it. But I'm not sure we're going to buy any just yet. So that's here. Alright, and then we've got that door is him, and that's learning, reading rather, and this is using magic. And oh, that's what I saw was the stairs up, not down. Alright, so let's train Nelvin in using magic. How many points does he have? 69. I'm not sure we even have enough money for all that. We can only train 52. 1300 gold, sure. That probably brings him to his max of what he can know. Yeah, it better have increased noticeably. Use magic, yeah, maxed out at 100. Well, he must have something that puts him over 99. Maybe it's this. Magical Sun. I'm wondering what's giving them that bonus. Mage's Robe. Shield plus 10. Okay, use magic plus 15. So I actually didn't even have to use the other points. But should I get him with, he still has 17 training points. I could put it in his read magic. Or should I get something else up, like swimming? I can't level up attack anymore. Parry could be useful in case he's getting hit, which sometimes happens. Just in case we need to swim somewhere. I say put it into swimming just because I'm playing this blind and I really don't know. Well, how do I even... how do I even put it into swimming? How do I train swimming? I haven't found anywhere you can train swimming. You know what? Actually, just put it in reading magic. Or, well... yeah. I'm gonna put it in read magic. 425 gold. Yes. And we've used all his training points. So now... this is what I was waiting for, though. 54%. In read magic, and 100% or more in use magic. And then I wish I had more training points to put my use magic up to 50, but it's so funny, these people have no idea what was going on or what happened up there. Can I rest here? I don't, probably not. I'm getting tired, no. What if I go in here and lay in a bed? No, it's grayed out. I hate when they have things like this. I'm trying to talk to it. I like the song. I know I'm getting tired. So those people sell scrolls. Spell learning points. He only has 29. Does it say? Before I mess with this, doesn't say here how many learning points. I have to consult the tables for it. Alright, so hold on. So he'd be destruction. That's mostly what we see here. I was looking at Thunderbolt. I think it's Thunderclap here. Unfortunately, 35. Oh no. Spell points. 15. Reduces the LP of some adversaries. Alright, let me just see what we have here. I'm just consulting this on the other screen here. Just gonna make it a little bigger. Here. Oops. Irritate, sleep. Sleep can be very useful. Fear, mudsling, rockfall, earthslide. Earthquake, wind devil is what he was using. Wind howler. See whirlwind. Oh my god. There's a spell called Dissolve Opponent. Turns an adversary into dust. That's on my little table there on my other monitor. Whirlwind, flamethrower, fireball, firestorm, column of fire, waterfall, ice ball, ice storm, ice shower. I don't see something that fits Wind Howler. Wind Devil, Wind Howler. I guess on here it says Hurricane and Typhoon. So, I mean, the names are different because of the. So, if Wind Devil. Which I think might be. Unless it's Whirlwind. It could be Hurricane or Typhoon. Wind Devil. Wind Howler is more expensive, and then Thunderbolt. Oops. I'm guessing these are the magey spells. Poison, lame, and blind. Or the alchemist spells, I forget. Sleep. Oh, there's Wind Devil. So I already have Wind Devil. I think I just saved. What if I try to learn Wind Devil? We'll find out. We'll have to go into sleep to get to do that. Okay, I'm not gonna buy anything here yet. In any case, I wish we could sleep down here. Can't sleep in. We have to go outside of town to sleep. I know we're tired. get that little bit of points left. Now, unfortunately, it's getting dark, so I have to wait around. Unless you want to explore at dark, during the dark. So now it's 2, so now I guess we'll sleep till dawn. Yes. So. So we're here. So where's Captain Torl? I try to find a way around these mountains. Let me take a look at another map. Okay, so we're looking at this. There's something here. I mean, maybe there's a cave through the mountains which you cannot see. It'll be a pain walking through all this again to get back to the raft just to see. We know we can't go further this way, and it looks, because we checked that out, we're pretty sure we can't go this way. It looks even more sealed off, more inaccessible. Titanin Rift. Doesn't look like we can get anywhere else just with the raft. I could be wrong. I didn't try swimming around the whole island or taking the raft around. Alright, well, we need to take the bridge, which is this way. And we'll start heading toward Luminor's Tower and see if we can find anything or anyone. We're looking for Captain Torl, first of all. Alright, so here it is. Oh, we've got swamps here. I did not miss this part. Oh. I'm looking for Captain Torl, which is why I'm wandering around here. Well, we can't get through that. Mm-hmm. Just do a little save here. Because we're gonna get hurt going across this. Or not, okay. I'm certainly not complaining. Okay. I guess that's really shallow water. seeing anything around. No captains or anything like that. And I'm not seeing a way into the mountain from here. We can't travel. We cannot progress. Can we just... No, that hurts. Okay. That does not hurt. Okay, we're poisoned now. I'm gonna restore because we really didn't accomplish anything. Get back. And make sure we can't walk through something. There might be a hidden door going through. I see a way out here. Dark. Another way here. Wait, you're kidding me. We can just walk. Oh, we have to go through. Couldn't tell that from here. The water's here? Yeah, you literally cannot tell that from this map. Because we're on this side of the mountain. This cave mouth's coming out on the other side. And the rock here goes swings way out over the water. To the east, and that is not the case here. So it's getting dark, but that's okay, because we're going to walk into a cave. We should be able to find our way through to Luminor's tower. And, yeah, we'll find our way after all. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.